Welcome back, guys. Talented Forever. Back. Episode 2.
Of Arcane. Episode 1 was absolute peak.
Great.
Cinema.
So great. Of course, you probably watched our last reaction. Maybe. Unless this episode's a banger, then you probably just looked up episode 2 reaction. But our opinion is just, it's good. You know, we love Arcane Season 1. Arcane Season 2, great opener. A lot of little seedlings of stories kind of being laid through to, that we're going to kind of get, and we're kind of speculating about a lot of them. One thing we didn't talk about in the last episode was the new kind of supporting cast we got. We don't even learn their names, but we got to see what they could do.
The fish man, the little girl, and the really strong guy.
Yeah, I really wonder what they're going to do with them, because in the first season of Arcane, we had like the Jinx siblings, and they died.
Milo and
Clanker?
Yeah, no, it was something Clagger. Like that. Clagger, I think it was Clagger.
And they died.
I don't even remember. Give it a buck.
If these are just fodder, then that's tough.
It's kind of fucked. Yeah. Don't side with the Vi or Jinx. So you're just gonna
die.
Yeah. I say we get straight into it. I mean,
yep. Follow me.
You let us know.
No thoughts hit empty.
Let's go. Episode 2. Watch it all burn. Let's see if we get some Jinx.
What are we here for?
I'm Redeemer Echo.
Victor.
Savika.
I want to see. I like Savika.
Well, Savika. Oh. It's all going to shit.
It's the goat.
Ella Pernell.
The Baron's warring for control of the lanes.
The lanes?
Wannabe street thugs squabbling over scraps.
Savika probably became a Chem Baron.
Just like when Vander shoved off. Except this time.
I'm here.
You aren't here. Putting it all back together.
His final words to her?
Put all those holes in you.
Crazy.
Who did it?
Jinx did. Not Powder.
Pa used to say I could fix anything. Before I broke everything.
Damn, this is like Powder talking.
She used to say a lot. Hurry.
So she had like dual personality?
Always bossing me around.
She's just crazy. What a great character.
He was pretty cool.
Have you had enough?
You're tweaking.
Remember this scene? There's a, what's it called, a power vacuum right now?
Who the fuck are those people? I remember them, but.
Chem Barons.
Yeah, they killed that guy because he tried to turn on him.
They're like all dead now.
So good.
And we were kind of getting used to the timeline.
It's kind of like Piltover only has 3 council members now. They also do, looking for someone to take over.
They want the main spot.
Jinx might take it, though.
Does she take it, though? I don't know.
No, I think that makes sense. I mean, right now, they're all, like, you know, there's the symbolism of the flag, like, rallying with the flag in the intro. I feel like she'll be the person to kind of, like, bring them all together, because obviously right now they're... Teemo helmet?
Teemo? Faction.
Distinguished gentlemen.
Past them. That's not what she's there for. I thought she was gonna save him. It just fell on her. Oh dang, that's crazy. Cause it's still in her, right?
Yeah. That's why her eyes are purple, like glowing. I think. Yeah, I'm pretty sure.
Oh.
Damn! Not even like disarm, just murder.
There it is. She got the Sharon.
So cool.
Best feeling in the world, kid.
You see all the posters?
Yep, that's me. You ever need a curse, a sibling, or a family, or a society? My card.
My card.
So much aura.
Her first follower.
Little kid. I start somewhere, I guess.
Yeah, but I get blown up.
You go on ahead. Report back.
Bro's just getting hoed. He's just trying to chill. He's still getting hit by it, bro. Eyes are fucking bloodshot.
Three eyes?
Omen. Who is that? Omen's lore goes crazy.
I know you all think about
sawing each other's heads off, so I'm gonna get right to it. These Turk wars have to stop.
I don't get that she died.
Coy doesn't suit you, love. You started this dance when you raided the Rapture Wall.
What could I want with your boulevard of filth?
Topside is the real enemy. Us killing each other is playing right into
their
hands. Oh,
Savika and Jinx team up?
What did she put on the surface, right?
Petty squabbles.
Nah.
And join forces.
Nah.
She was Silco's right hand until...
Is she a champion?
No.
No.
I don't remember. I can see her being one.
Savika.
I know.
Oh.
I was wondering why you remembered her name.
She had a really cool fight with Vi. They had like two fights that were really clean. Yeah.
Weekend.
We don't get topside off our backs, we don't last. But I got a different solution. We give them Jinx. That's all they really want.
We don't hand over our people.
We? You don't do much of anything anymore, do you, Magpie? Bird without a wing's just a funny looking rat.
So the funny looking rat.
Struck a nerve, did I? Okay. I'll make you a deal.
I like his movement.
You help me put a bow on Baby Blue for our friends upstairs, I'll cut you a brand new puncher. Top of the line. All the fixings. Think on it. But I promise, it's the last offer you're gonna get.
Put that on game.
Well, she was against Jinx, right?
Well,
in the beginning?
She just didn't like her very much, I'm pretty sure. And they kind of like... Jinx ended up like tying her up to the roof. I think I remember, and then...
Did her arm get fucked up?
Yeah, they only didn't kill each other because...
Yeah, because Silco.
Silco.
Yeah. Yeah, I think it got destroyed in her fight with Vi.
I can't believe you're dead, and I'm still mopping up your messes. Jeez, lady. You crazy. Talking to dead people.
You here to finish me off?
Haven't I done you enough favors?
Dang, it's crazy.
Same time every day. Big baby couldn't do it himself.
Couldn't do much himself. About now, he'd have me all over the lanes, running his collections.
Building his weapons.
Making his deals.
Exploding his enemies.
Might be a good duo.
He dips out.
I love this show.
The whole world flips over. Everything we built. The hell are we supposed to do now?
She's gonna make an arm.
Oh, she fixes it.
That'd be crazy.
Watch it all burn.
Episode
drop.
Is her?
Oh, Sky?
The one that got blown up with him?
It's like a different dimension or something?
That's what I was thinking. What if that's like his whole thing? Is he's like searching. He's going to search for it. Because she's not actually gone. She's just in whatever the hell that is.
He's up. He's
makes
up.
Sense, no? Or what if that thing is playing as her?
It's no clue. This is where I don't know what's going on. Oh, is his whole body like that now?
It's a good thing Bill got out when he could.
Bro is crazy. Jeez.
His voice.
You're alive. You're alive.
You needed us.
You must be cold.
Cold?
No, I don't think so. I sense a charge, a potential, a recursive impulse. Unpleasant, but cold isn't its name.
That's crazy.
It was as if it was connected to you. I did my best using the notes from your leg, recorded everything. There are still so many questions about
how I was supposed to die. You promised to destroy the Hex Corner.
No. Don't you see? Hyrule Dinger was wrong. We were wrong. It's not as bad as
you've killed this guy, Jace. She had such dreams.
That's his girl, man.
This shit's so sad, bro.
As did we once.
Once?
I'm going to resign from the council. I understand now. My place was always here, in the lab. With you. We'll make this right. Together.
I must say goodbye to this place now. To you.
Goodbye. Victor, you're my partner.
Our paths diverged long ago. It was affection that held us together.
You think it's so easy? To turn your back while your whole city looks to you for salvation? To cling to principles while your best friend bleeds out in your arms? I never asked for this! Where are you going?
Goodbye,
Jess. No answers, bro?
He's on a path now.
You know, on the side of Zahn. I feel like it's interesting we're getting the Victor stuff this episode when it's like the Zahn focused episode.
Maybe he is going
back. What's wrong with that?
Is he reaching?
This is quite troubling. That tree means so much. It's our food, fresh air. We built our whole identity around it. Man, every time, it seems like we might catch a break.
Now, it's not lost yet, lad. If there is a means of preservation, by golly, we'll find it. I have seen something of this nature before.
Of course you have, bro.
How better have.
He's like skips, years bro. Old.
He's skipped.
He's like, he skips. 300? 500 years old?
He must be old, right?
It was 300 or 500.
Yeah, I can't remember.
The goat. Oh, his outfit's fucking fire. He looks like a Destiny character, like a chibi Destiny character.
Bro, why is he
looks like a hunter. Oh. He's the only one sneaking around.
Firelight Heimerdinger skin? That might go crazy.
Don't you essentially own this place?
What signals are those?
Alright,
bro. Bro's having too much fun right now.
I don't know what the fuck is happening. I always forget that Heimerdinger is. He's a Yordle, which is in League Universe is They're very whimsical people.
Funny little guys.
Funny little guys. It's just he's the really smart one.
They were nuts.
Why are you breaking into
the lab? He was about to blast them.
This is my new pupil, Echo. Echo, my former
old
Jace.
You drink tea, Echo?
Echo and Jace. And yeah, no. Interaction, expect.
Lost, what's his name? Victor, now he's gonna get Echo.
It's interesting.
Is Echo smart? Like
it matches the collection we saw.
Like he's tinkery. Yeah, tinkery.
Okay.
Kind of like what did you say you drinks.
Yeah.
Deep in the underground, Echo's home is a marvelous place, truly a wonder.
I feel like they're gonna have ideas bounce off each other.
Brent, when I said home, I
they already did, kind of. Well, with him and his board.
Some of the
which is certainly not a physical location hidden.
Did any of the plants survive? They weren't what we were trying to save. How could it be there and here?
What is this?
Oh no.
Didn't see that. So just now.
Where's Victor? No.
Is he actually Victor or is he the core's like avatar now?
That's
a good question.
I feel like Victor's still in there.
No, definitely. I mean, him seeing all this, he's feeling it. That's where he grew up.
Oh, yeah. Yeah, he is from Zaun originally.
Yeah, he's probably a different being really? Now, yeah. But, like, that's he's still...
Cool. The only reason he got out of Zaun because he was really smart.
Oh, that's the guy from the...
The very beginning with the medicine, right?
Yeah.
This is crazy. Seeing him like this.
That's not Sky.
It's like the first Spider-Man outfit.
What the fuck?
Tracker.
No, don't know.
She's gonna get nerfed.
It's like the first Spider-Man outfit. What? Like the boxing one.
Oh.
We're about to see what this dude's made of.
Timo.
And she's funny. Still there.
Was it really?
Yeah,
it was. Gotta lock in.
The 2D kind of animation mix is...
That is crazy.
I still don't know what this is.
Okay, watch.
Could it be a champion? Champion you smoke?
Is it is it them?
Are they using a smoke?
I feel like she's hallucinating. There ain't no way.
Yeah, I think so.
Oh no, it's actually them, I guess.
Looks so clean, bro. Has the hair coming out of the hat?
Actually gonna meet right here.
A lot of tension is going on right now, bro. I suspend this one.
I think it's great that they are using the smoke.
That was their friend's glasses. Those other, I think they were Claggers.
Claggers.
Hopefully that was the name.
Is fast
as fuck, bro. Oh, didn't even move.
That's crazy. That
they've been doing these infantries,
yeah. I guess because
they did it to the other people, so they're trying to find it.
I guess that makes sense that the goggle eye is like lighting up.
She's ready, bro. She ain't skipping the shot this time.
That's terrifying.
Alright, who's getting dropped
first? This is a siege. Cinematic.
The suspense is crazy.
Sorry, Commander. Having a panic
attack? A little warning.
thick ass hand.
I don't know. Yeah, that's crazy to see her with them.
I think.
Ooh.
What the heck?
Over there for that grenade.
I don't think I won't steer out those peepers. Draw back into long range types. Me? I'm the kind of guy who likes to get in close. Never thought I'd catch you blubbering. Wonder if Silco even saw that.
Twice. When he met me, and when I killed him.
You?
It's always me. Whether I'm pulling the pin or not, everyone who gets close to me dies. Want another real kicker? You're the kind of guy who likes to get in close.
Mmm. Did you give her the pistol?
Yeah, it was on the ground.
Oh, yeah, yeah, yeah. This time.
Oh, Sarika coming in.
Her arm's there too. She's carrying it.
I need to see her put the arm on.
Fight back!
So,
fight
back! We need a trade. Here you go. There it is.
Oh, yeah. Oh, what the hell is that?
Is it still the pistol?
Yep.
Oh, that was so clean.
That's fire, bro.
What the heck is this?
Oh, yeah, you like it.
That's the speed bump is insane.
I always liked how they did her eyes.
Like the tracking?
Yeah.
I knew that shit was gonna happen.
It's like the Joker. Gotcha.
I knew that shit was gonna happen. You a crazy duo, I'm not gonna lie.
Trio now.
That's,
do it back.
That's fire. You just smiled.
You just created a villain.
Ah, oh, that's clean.
The game of Friday. Oh. Oh, it's funny. That's the good Jinx song.
That's so cool.
Is he going in order? She's just watching.
It looks so good. How they're moving. It's crazy.
Damn, I took his arm off.
Like, I'm actually in awe. I can't say anything.
Oh, he's confused, bro.
You forget, Smeech. You already made Smeech. Your last offer.
What the heck?
Yeah, he's dead.
Oh,
damn. What? I should hit the combos. Hold up. Faster than the blade. It was crazy. Jackpot.
Is it gonna make
it's gonna be an explosion.
Oh, smile. I love that.
Oh my god. Oh my gosh. I love Arcane.
Yeah. Honestly, that looked amazing.
That was so like, oh my god!
I didn't even have anything to say about it, bro. It was just, I was like, this was like, the whole time.
You could have just let me eat it.
Haven't I done you enough favors?
want to know inside your mind, bro. Is he going to the doctor?
To Singe? Probably.
Or is this where...
Oh, he's in the deep, deep underground.
This motherfucker is...
He's being called.
He can, like, see through, like, this dimension.
There's a gate.
Oh, man.
Oh, that is a gate.
This is where everything went down, where everything exploded, right?
I think.
Imagine he fixes them. That would be his own little
army, something
like a lab.
Oh yeah, that makes sense.
I don't think he works.
His cane is going too now.
Yeah, it was kind of taking it over. Is he gonna fix him? Let me fix you. Kills him.
Scared, bro.
Yeah, I think he's gonna. Hopefully, I think he's gonna fix him.
He's talking like he's not human, bro.
Yeah, right. His aura.
See that shit?
Yeah, I don't know if that's Victor.
I don't know if that's fixing him either.
I think it is.
Yeah, it's fixing him?
Yeah.
You think so?
I think so.
No. That was beautiful. But I don't know what he just did to him. Oh, it took everything out of him.
He's still kind of new.
Oh, whoa.
Oh.
Oh, shit.
I told you, bro.
Oh, it made him like him. It took like metal around places, though.
All these people are smart.
I could have sworn I'd seen a skeleton. I didn't, like, okay.
He doesn't want people to suffer, so I don't know why he would kill. That was his, like, whole thing.
This Damn. Music, bro. His eyes are changing.
It's like it's up in the air.
That's I don't think it's a good thing.
I don't know. I wonder how it's gonna play into like the main conflict. This was a minute shorter than the last one.
We'll see. What the so fuck? He did kill the things. He's still working on whoever that person was, right?
Yeah.
What was the person's body though? What was his name?
What the hell?
It was their dad. Remember he had him chained up?
Oh, Vander.
Vander, yeah.
Oh, shit.
I was making Vander a werewolf.
Wait, that's it?
That's what I was saying.
That was like fast.
Wait, that was crazy.
No, that episode was amazing, bro. From start to finish, bro. Yeah. A bunch of different shit is setting up like crazy. Victor is amazing, bro. I love Victor.
Okay, so I do actually remember now. What Victor's whole thing is, so I won't spoil it. Just know that it is actually very important.
To this story?
To this story.
He's amazing, bro. I love him as a character.
I mean, obviously, he's going to be important. He's one of the main characters.
Yeah. He's like one of the most, like, one of the only characters that we don't know anything about. I think he's like a mystery. So far, he's a mystery.
Yeah, so far.
But later on, he's just going
to. I don't know anything about any of the characters.
I don't either.
I know Caitlin was gonna become whatever I said last episode, but like other than that, I don't know if like her and Vi end up splitting and like not actually, you know, stay together. I don't know if Jinx is supposed to die. Like, I don't know anything about this. I just knew that they were opposed. So in the first season, I kind of knew they were gonna split, you know.
Yeah.
But and then Victor, I knew how he looked in that video that I said, and then that's about it.
Honestly, if I'm being real, like you can kind of see it as like these like. Next like four episodes until the last three, I think everyone's safe for these next like three episodes, four episodes. Those last three, who knows? Who knows what's gonna happen?
The last act is gonna be insane.
It has, because like,
it was following the same like trajectory of last season. Yes.
Yeah.
First three episodes are gonna be really good build up. The middle is gonna be like a little bit of action everywhere, and then the end is gonna be the end.
So it's gonna be set up for like the last three episodes.
I do like the Victor stuff. I'm still trying to figure out if that thing is good or bad. If the core, like I said, is just using him as an avatar. I feel like he is still in there because he's seeing her.
Yeah.
I feel like the core is kind of playing on that a little bit to get him to do different stuff. Like it was calling him there to do that, you know? So I don't know.
He's my goat, man. Also, that fight, bro.
Yeah, so every single Savika fight in season one now, they love Savika. I think they...
That's crazy.
I don't know why. I thought after first season she was going to get made into a character. Yeah,
she might now. They might do like a mechanic that way where it's like, you know, it's random.
I would never expect a jackpot character. It was just both characters that, like, especially the I guess Smeech, that was his name. Like him himself was already like so intricate.
Yeah,
how he moved and like they were both fighting with the. Oh man!
Threw him up on the wall, bro, and he just like immediately like I don't know. He moved his body to where he was already facing down, which is weird.
That fight was that. It looks so amazing. Like that had to have taken like.
That took one of the years.
That was crazy.
I know that Arcane took 5 years to make the season one, but it was because of COVID. And this one took like 2 years. Plus, I'm sure they were working on it while season one was coming
out. Colors too, obviously. Jinx's color was crazy.
Yeah, that was, and I love the duo. I love the duo of like, you know, showing that they're how similar like Savika and, you know, Jinx were with their relations to
the
Silco.
Of their days and stuff.
So I actually really like that.
They
duo.
Really they bonded really well. Like over there.
Yeah, Jason, them.
Jason Echo.
They're a trio now. Maybe not, but they're together at least.
Yeah, for right now. Ugh,
oh, that was good.
They seen that, or he seen the thing, and he asked where Victor was. Haven't got any more of that, so we're probably gonna get more of that next episode.
Yeah,
I threw him into the core to save his life. That's not what you're supposed to do.
Something crazy is gonna happen. Every single climax of the acts are always like bangers. Like they're insane. So I'm excited to see how this one.
Oh yeah,
this is definitely
the end of this episode. Next episode.
Title finally got the name right. I feel like she's gonna call her Jinx.
We love Arcane.
We love Arcane, man. It's just 3 weeks of bangers and then
back to normal.
A couple years, maybe.
This is it for Arcane.
I know it's the final season for Arcane.
We'll get another legal.
But maybe like another show.
Another story.
Yeah.
Dang, something else. In a different area.
So many different things they could do. So.
Maybe they're just not continuing. I don't know how much.
With this, I don't think you even have to. Teasing us, they'd be like, yeah, this is what you could get for the whole entirety of League of Legends.
Do you think it could be different? Like, because isn't technically in-game, like, League-wise, like, Arcane. It's called Arcane because that's Jinx's. That was Jinx's original, like, canon name, not Powder. Because Powder was made for, because if you go to, like, the wiki for, like, Jinx, it's, like, parentheses, her name is, like, Arcane. Did you know that?
I didn't know that.
I'll show you after. But, yeah, apparently, that's why this is called Arcane, because... Her, like, originally, because Powder, I think, was made for this.
Oh.
Like, her original name was Arcane.
Oh, I didn't know that.
That's pretty cool.
That is cool.
So, I wonder if it'd be called something else.
Jinx is my goat, by the way. Jinx is goat.
Victor.
Caitlyn was a top.
Caitlyn is just best girl, in my opinion. I like Jinx.
I would say Victor's a fair character.
Victor's
good. I don't know if he's gonna continue being my favorite character.
Even
because I don't know how this is gonna go.
It's very dark and mysterious. I fuck with that.
Caitlyn last very episode. Cool.
Really he's got like the auras and nonchalant dreadhead type vibe.
Echo, I think Echo like
Echo's good. Too.
If you know what Echo
we
does,
we just haven't had a lot
in
of
the game.
Echo's cool too.
He's really cool.
He had one of the best sequences of last season.
Yeah,
so hopefully they do something with that.
I really like him and Jinx's like stuff too.
What?
Him and Jinx is like,
oh, like childhood
friends,
like,
and stuff. Yeah, yeah. That was fire. So I don't know. Next episode is definitely gonna be the best out of the three. So,
and, you know, I do think the Echo, because Echo obviously he's a part of the, you know, Zaun, the Undercity, but like he's not on the side of, like, I feel like going to go take over. Like, what's eventually going to happen with, like, the war of them fighting? So I feel like Echo and Heimerdinger, if, you know, if they team up with Jace, like, they're going to kind of be, like, a separate. Because I don't think Jace...
Yeah, because Jace is what... He said he was retiring. Like, he was resigning. So I think they're going to be, like, their own separate thing.
Yeah, so that'll be interesting to see how they all of these places, Victor, them, Planter.
It's like a lot of factions.
Yeah, for sure. There's a lot of factions now.
Yeah. we got the underground people, but they also have, like, they're like three different leaders. One of them just got fucking murked by a big ass arm.
That was crazy.
And we got the Echo and them. Now we got the friend. What is that? The people from Piltover? What are they called?
The people?
Like the council? Like the
council?
Army people?
Oh, the enforcers?
Yeah,
enforcers.
Those two.
Caitlyn looks so fire in her outfit, yeah. Like the hair coming out of her hat.
Oh yeah, the little, like,
those guys.
The way they showed him was so clean. They, like, show him as, like, a monster, like the head popping out with their goggles. That was a really cool reveal.
Well, they're just kind of like a rogue company. It's kind of rogue company.
they're not really rogue, but they do what they want because she's.
Yeah, I don't. Rogue's not the right word. I don't know.
They're just like a squad, like a.
They're the enforcers.
Like a squad, but like.
They're kind
of. Some side of some type of suicide squad.
Name drop.
But that whole sequence was really cool. The smoke turning. I don't know how the smoke turned into a snake.
Yeah.
I guess that was just visual for us, but.
But that was cool.
Baltimore. The 2D thing was
really cool. Oh, yeah, that was.
That was
so,
really
were they the people that took out the other
Jinx could have took the shot.
I think so, yeah. Okay. I think they did.
But they just left the
other side.
She could have took the
shot. They were fighting her.
That was the most interesting thing, that Jinx didn't take the shot there.
Yeah, that was... Cause...
And then she said after, I want to eliminate my whole family.
Yeah.
I mean, to be fair, like, if they give a moment of time, would you, like, want to... Let's say... Would you want to shoot your sibling, though? That's, like... I don't know.
Well, I think at the beginning of the episode, they were also showing us that there is still a little bit of power left.
Yeah.
You know, there's some turmoil still there.
Yeah.
And you were saying, like, does she have multiple personalities? Not really that. She's just kind of crazy. It's more just, that is her. She is powdered, but she's just crazy, you know. She's just crazy.
That might have been the last straw. Since
I think she's full
finally
on,
got the name
on,
right.
I think she's full on.
Like, imagine
Jinx.
Her hearing her say Jinx.
And see her as an enforcer too, like fully.
Oh, that fucked her up.
Heavy. That's probably gonna solidify it.
Yeah.
Yep. She locked in now. No more bullshit.
I don't know. Arcane's goaded. So.
That episode was amazing.
So
from start to finish.
Hopefully y'all enjoyed. Let us know who your favorite characters are, or what are your predictions for the season. We like to read them.
That little kid's gonna be a menace.
I know, bro.
When they hit the smiley face.
The sleeper pick.
When they hit the smiley face, Jinx said,
yeah.
That's stupid.
He's like, yeah, he's fucked.
That's not what you wanted to roll.
Yeah. Hopefully y'all enjoyed. Don't forget to like,
comment,
and subscribe.
See y'all next time.